హాయ్ వ్యూయర్స్, ఏఎంపిఎం ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. మా ఛానల్ లేటెస్ట్ వీడియోస్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ కోసం ఇక్కడ కనిపిస్తున్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ని క్లిక్ చేయండి.
Good afternoon to all of you. I welcome you to this media briefing on board INS Sahyadri on the occasion of Navy Day 2018. As you all are well aware, the Indian Navy celebrates the Navy Day on the 4th of December every year to commemorate the successful attack on Karachi by naval ships in 1971, and also to pay homage to all the martyrs who have laid down their lives in the service of our great nation.
Just for your information, we celebrate Navy Day on the 4th of December, because it was on this date that the Indian Navy during 1971 carried out a very daring attack on Karachi, and because of that the Pakistan Navy literally capitulated. And you must be aware that the Eastern Naval Command, which was set up in 1968, had a very important role in the 1971 war. And the aircraft carrier Vikrant operated from here, and because of the efforts of the Eastern Naval Command in coordination with the Air Force and the Army, we managed to liberate the country of Bangladesh, and a new nation was born. So that was why we celebrate Navy Day. The command has grown from strength to strength from 1968, you must have seen it yourself, and we have now bases starting from Calcutta in West Bengal, Chilka in Odisha, Vishakhapatnam, which are the main port in Andhra Pradesh. Then we have, so all these states we have our presence, plus our area of responsibility is very large. It's one of the largest that any command in the armed forces has got. So with, in consonance with the Act East policy, the command is doing everything possible to support the India's cause, and also to make sure that the Indian Ocean region, which is our area of responsibility, is kept stable and safe and peaceful, so that the trade, 90% unhindered trade. If you remember earlier, the piracy started off in the Gulf of Aden, and because of that they had made the high risk area, which came very close to India's coast. Because of that, all of us had to pay much more, because the shipping people, higher insurance, we were paying much more money for all our goods. Because of our effort and other navies, we managed to push the high risk area away from India. Therefore, we have managed to save the government a very large amount of money. So this is the aim of any navy. We are constantly trying to keep up with our challenges, and our aim is to do the best for the nation.